it. Welcome back, guys. First of all, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Wherever you are, stay safe, brother. Stay at home. Okay, going to test another emulator for Android. The Switch emulator for Android. EGGNS emulator, ECGNS. On this 6 device, the first one 4GB of RAM, Redmi Note 9S 720G Snapdragon. Second one Poco X3 NFC 6GB of RAM, 4GB, 6GB, 8GB. This one Snapdragon 732 and Dimensity 820 MediaTek Redmi 10X 5G at Snapdragon 845 XZ2. Snapdragon 855, LG B50, 6GB, and Poco F3. This one 8GB of RAM, Snapdragon 870. Let's begin. So, how the performance of this 720 compared to this 732? Same CPU architecture. Let's see. Resident Evil Revolution 2. GB of RAM. Is it enough to play the Switch emulator? Let's see. Normally, less RAM, it will crash a lot. That also depends on the game. FPS counter on top here, left, top left corner. Loading. Same CPU as this 732, but less RAM. Come on, don't crash. One more time. Five time crash. This is the fifth time. I hope it don't crash.
Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory. And on a scale of bullshit to believable, Neil wrote this. It's legit.
FPS over here, the RAM left 500 meg.
I can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask her name. She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
6-7 FPS. I hope you can see the FPS. MB left. Crash. 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 Why? Yeah. Because this game, some part are faster, some stage are lagging. That's depend on the stage. Really, really slow. Why, yay. How to play like this? There's the door just now. There. Crash Bandicoot 500 life. Right, second pawn. Poco X3 and FC. This one 6 GB of RAM. By the look at the front, more or less same tempered glass, same size of tempered glass, same size of the display. At the back, different. RAM left 2 GB, 2.1 GB, compared to the 9S 500 MB left. Loading time depend on the CPU. Better CPU, faster loading time.
No sign of her. What kind of
FPS
happened?
Over here, Ram left.
Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory. And on a scale of bullshit to believable, Neil wrote this.
That thing. Sure, 732 better. On paper, 720, 732, 730. The CPU architecture are the same, using the same GPU also, Adreno 618. Only the custom Cryo are different, 465 and 470. Even smoother. Maybe,
I can't believe we lost the girl.
Maybe the
I
RAM.
Didn't even ask her the name. She RAM. Might have just taken cover. We can look for her
Important.
As we go.
See? More RAM. 16 FPS. 16. This game are at 60 FPS. GB left. How long it takes?
What?
Uh-oh. No map. Graphic bug. Okay. Next. Diamond City at 20, Redmi 10X. More or less with design, same design as the 9S, only the camera a bit bigger. Custom ROM on this Redmi 10X. I don't use the MIUI, that one, the Chinese version of MIUI. This is not a global version. Add GB of RAM. 3.8, almost 4 GB. On this Poco X3 NFC, 2 GB left. On the 9S, 500-600 megabyte left. Sorry, just now I'm loading the Resident Evil 5. Wrong memory card. This one, sure, the graphic must be problem. Still using the old
previously on Revelations 2.
OpenGL. This EGGNS, the shaders are compiled using Vulkan API. Since this MediaTek don't support Vulkan, on shaders should be a problem there. FPS a bit better than 732. Only the graphic there.
Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory. And on a scale of bullshit to believable, Neil wrote this. It's legit.
Really slow changing the character. FPS a bit better than 732. Almost 20 FPS.
I can't believe we lost the girl. Plus. I didn't even ask her name. She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
I hope you can see the FPS because the graphic. A lot of glitch. Not so smooth.
So, Claire, why would the boss come here?
732, yeah.
Neil just does things smoother. Sometimes.
Loading time. This one faster. 8 GB of RAM, sure faster. Okay.
What?
Plus
it's her again.
Yes, 20.
It's like she's got eyes everywhere. Something's not right about this.
Okay, next. Xperia XZ2. Snapdragon 845. Using custom ROM. Android 11. Setting all default. On all the phone, 6 GB. This one 4 GB. Sorry about the at the beginning. I said it's 6 GB. Actually, 4 GB. Same as Redmi Note 9S. Have to swap the memory using virtual memory. You hold on. The VRAM size now 4 GB. Have to swap memory using Franco Kernel Manager. RAM swapping. Will it do any better? Will it lock the game? Same amount of RAM left, 1.1. During gameplay, how many left? Let's see. XZ2 Snapdragon 845. The OpenGL driver also already update. RAM swapping. RAM sekarang menggunakan internal storage. Sebagian daripada internal digunakan sebagai RAM. Kelajuannya tak seberapa bagus berbanding dengan RAM yang sebenar. Read dan write speed RAM yang sebenar itu laju. S tak payah swapping walaupun 4 GB of RAM.
Claire, any luck? No. No sign of her.
Kerana frekuensi RAM dia berbeza dengan Snapdragon 845.
Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says
graphic okay.
And on a scale of bullshit to believable.
Snapdragon 845 a bit better than Dimensity 820.
I can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask her
FPS,
her name. She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
Banyak frame skipping deh. Banyak frame yang hilang. Ya, tak berapa smooth. Rendering kurang. So far so good, Snapdragon 845.
So Claire, why would the boss come here?
More or less.
I don't know.
test density at 20. Loading time. Hundred meg left. Loading unit more RAM. All the shaders compile.
What?
Sorry, excuse me. Retina scan. Don't crash. Megabyte. Baki RAM dia. Now. Hahaha. Next. LG V50. Snapdragon 855. 6 GB of RAM. First time loading also crash. Right, hold on. Have to delete the shaders, the older shaders. Recompile it back so the loading will be no problem.
A message. It says, head for the factory. And on a scale of bullshit to believable, Neil wrote this. It's legit.
24, 30 plus this one. Almost 30, I guess. Let's go, baby.
I can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask her her name. She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
Loading time. Uh oh. Compiling shader. It crash. Okay. Next one. Poco F3. HGB of RAM. Setting, all are the same setting. Except the audio using the OpenSL. Game setting, all are the same. When it crash first loading, you delete the shaders. Snapdragon at 70.
Resident Evil. Missions 2. Mother of
both! 8 GB of RAM, sure, no problem. Also, the CPU are much faster. Adreno 650. Even loading time faster also. Faster processing power by the GPU.
No sign of her. What could have happened? Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory. And on a scale of bullshit to believable, Neil wrote this.
What the ABS? Wow. Smoother. 30 plus above, I guess.
I can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask her her name.
Almost 40,
she might have just taken cover.
FPS.
We can look for her as we go.
Loading time. See the loading time. Plus, really smooth. At triple X, even better. Loading time.
What?
Hmm.
everywhere. Something's not right about this. Be careful.
What is that?
This is Niels.
Behold Prometheus, who was bound to a rock for stealing divine power.
That's nice. Where's Niels?
If you want to see him again, you'll have to brave the sky.
Oh, Christ, watch out. Really, really bad optimization on the RAM. So next time we use the phone with 60 GB of RAM or even more, 128 GB to play the game. That sucks. At the moment, this is the best emulator. Less RAM usage. Either SX2. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.